The Specialized AirTool UHP floor pump simplifies auto sag setup, but is also compatible with all other air sprung forks and shocks. To use the AirTool UHP, thread the front and the back of the head together. Next, thread the head onto the shock valve as one piece and continue tightening until you get a reading on the gauge. Inflate your fork or shock to the desired air pressure. Please note that you will lose air pressure in your fork or shock if you do not unthread the two sections before hitting the pressure release valve. To remove the head from the shock valve, hold the front of the pump head while unthreading the back. Next, press the release valve. This will release all the air from the hose, but not from the fork or shock. Finally, unthread the front of the hose and replace the air valve cap on the fork or shock. Go shred.